Imagine taking home a $1 million prize for something you whipped up in the kitchen. It may just happen for Simpsonville woman. In fact, she has already beaten out 39,000 other amateur chefs for a shot at the big prize. News 4's Gordon Dill shows us how.
Catherine Hears is already a winner. She won this Pillsbury apron for answering the phone.
On my little, phone screen, it said General Mills. And I was busy doing something. It was about 7 o'clock at night. And I said, not another telemarketer or something. And I picked up the phone. I said, hello, what do you want?
What they, meaning Pillsbury, wanted was to give Catherine a trip to Orlando, a possible meeting with Oprah in Chicago, and a 1-in-100 shot at $1 million.
Do you feel like a celebrity now?
Well, people say I am.
A big deal for something so simple.
Call it Mediterranean 3. Tomato tart.
Her tart is a sweet success in the Pillsbury Bake-Off, using a Pillsbury product to invent something new.
I took a pizza crust from Pillsbury, and instead of doing a round pizza, which is a very good way to do it too, I decided to do more of a tart.
That crust gets sun-dried tomato baked inside with a little thyme for 10 minutes.
The hard salami, that goes first. Then the tomato slices.
And then some Asaggio cheese and grape tomatoes.
So now I have three tomatoes. One is in the crust with the sun-dried.
Add some olives, feta cheese, bake another 10 minutes, and wait for family approval.
I think it's very good. In fact, the first time I took a bite of it, I thought it would be a winner.
It's just that simple. And now this Sunday, Catherine will fly to Orlando to face 100 contestants in 4 categories. The winner of each category flies to Chicago, and then one of them gets $1 million. From 40,000 entries to 100, to one.
So after that,
Catherine is well on her way. Gordon Dill, WYFF News 4, Simpsonville.
Oh my goodness, it's wrong to show that at dinner time. It looks so good.
Yes,
if you would
did.
Like to try and bake up one of Catherine's Mediterranean 3 tomato tarts, we have put the prize-winning recipe on our website, WYFF4.com.